you guys have brewed with this before?
I have not, but other members have done it. They said you use a shitload of rice hulls and to not millet and spray.
Wow.
Okay. Be okay.
You doing a milliliter per pound?
Yeah, I think we're doing like 30 milliliters total. We're making this into a government job right here.
Supervise.
Yeah, get better work than this.
How's that going?
It's just about there.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's done.
How's that thickness?
It's
bourbon barrels. Or, no, it's American whiskey.
Okay.
Yeah, they were wet, Westland, American.
Oh, yeah, yeah. All right.
Oh, from across the street?
Yeah.
Right on.
Just across the street.
That's awesome.
And millet wine in these guys.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, it's like 12% right now, I think.
Nice. Is it in there already, right now?
It's in there.
Okay.
Yeah, it's I tasted it a while ago. We could pull the nail on it if you want to taste it.
Is that something? Did you use these for that? You on the spot. So the anniversary beer, the All My Axes Live in Jalisco.
Yeah.
Did you guys put was that a barrel?
That wasn't a barrel. That was actually barrel chips. So it
okay.
once was a barrel.
Okay.
I'm guessing when it, you know, is no longer suitable to actually hold product anymore, they grind it up and it's like secondary market.
Yeah.
You could sell it. And then,
Tequila barrels.
By the way, that beer was freaking delicious.
Yeah, that was good.
That was
I've got one left.
But dangerous.
Yeah,
super dangerous.
Yeah, don't pull that one out at the end of the night.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, it's out on draft. I think we still have bottles, but this dude came by yesterday and just like swooped up a.
Really.
Sorry, I need a little refresher.
Oh yeah, so this is a Westland Distillery. Whiskey barrel.
Correct.
And this is.
Millet.
How long has this been in here?
10 years.
Not quite.
No. Gosh, how long has it been? It's been at least 4 months. Need to relieve pressure. Got a vacuum in there. Drill that hole.
Okay, hey, check it out, everybody. Check out this cool, awesome keg of Hefeweizen that we got from Ghostfish. Thank you so much to Ghostfish, Brian Field, Reed Ackerman. We're gonna take this guy on our trip down to Portland, and it's for our party, so looking forward to it. Let's go.